person will even visit better world, they do. What you person go do to just survive? If I do something legal now, it will still follow me for doing something good again. I don't know. I need to find something nice and do. I'm so tired.
See, I don't go pay you for this one. I will just give you your transport.
Next time, I will supply you better shit.
People
need shit again, guys.
See, look, I need big as in mate.
Next time. Just manage this one. Next time, I promise you. Next time. Next time. People need shit again.
Who tells you people need shit? Tell me. I'm going to tell you yourself.
Shit this guy. Me shit once.
See, you put down your shit. I know mine. I'm money. I didn't come.
Next time.
In fact, I don't need your service again. See, just take this money. They go.
No worry. Thank you.
Wait till
they make you and they call them and they hear shit. What is that? Bullshit.
You hear everything you talk, Nana?
Oh, yeah, I hear everything,
No be shit. Yeah, see, I feel supply you shit any amount you want. May I tell you something? Leave that guy, no serious. Now, person where no serious, now they do anyhow.
Any money, any amount of shit. This one, I see. This is too small now. I will supply you shit.
If you supply me shit,
look at you, what I talk.
No be water shit I want.
I go supply you shit.
Big one.
I'll tell you.
Yeah.
I don't go charge you too much.
You don't look at the person with
me. See, anything what I do, if I do something in illegal way, they always turn me down. They know they always want to give me something. See, now I want to do it in the illegal way. Give me this contract, I will do it for you. I'll tell you.
See, supply me better shit.
could surprise you too.
But that's it. Oh, I trust you. Yeah. Well done. Okay. All right, now.
So, better shit, though.
Where will be the destiny? Where will meet you now? Because as I go now, I won't go carry shit.
Now, see, where will meet you? I will just give you my number. Yes, eh?
Your number?
Then, the supplier, call me. I will tell you where we will meet. You know, see, I don't know if he tell you.
I mean, but I don't get phone now.
No,
I'm finishing for that junction.
Junction.
That extreme junction. Like AY junction.
AY junction.
I mean, no pain. Thank you so much.
All right, now. So, have you seen him?
Man, wait, man. Man, go ahead. See, we don't play with shit. Let me go arrange it.
Yeah,
man. Hold on. Hold on, man.
Wait. It's better person here, eh? Give me better shit, you know, be all those responsible picking shit. Maybe say person who does day, but they give you a 10,000 naira. And this shit will be say, if they come out, they come out dollar, dollar, pound. Don't be shit they come out.
I know, say the guy will like the shit. Come on, this shit. I didn't tell you now. Check him out. I didn't tell you. That my landlord shit. Where is that now?
A few moments later.
I don't know now.
Don't worry, bros. The thing that will solve this problem now is that since I don't have food in my stomach, the gods need to eat. You know that? I will turn you to corn.
You turn me to corn?
Iga awo, you know what?
Me?
Iga awo.
Abego, Abego, turn me to Abi, Abego. Abego, not chop me, Abego. Abego, my head, yo.
Chop
my head, you bad, yo. I beg, don't touch me. Leave me, I beg. I beg, leave me, drop me down, drop me, I beg. Tell me to where I be. I beg. No, hey, my head, though.
God, thank you for bringing this orca to you.
If only you can see the pain in my heart. If only you can see. If only you can see. If only you can see the pain in my heart. If only you can see. If only you can see the pain in my heart. Seems so far away. Though I try to touch you, oh, you were so touchless. And I try.
Welcome to Sahel.com Comedy.
please subscribe.
Thank you.